So, it's been a while since I've... Oh. Hi! So, it's been a while. Hi! And I pressed on the... Oh my goodness, how hard is it to sit down? Series called More Than Raiment. It's based on that verse, Luke 12, verse 23. The life is more than meat, and the body is more than raiment. Meat means food, and raiment means clothes. And indeed, life is more than these things. But often, when Reformation's oath, diet and dress and other Reformations are presented, it is often presented as though it is made more of a stressful ordeal than it is meant to be, to be honest. And I wanted to see what I could do to help. I'm not perfect, nor am I a perfect example of these things, but I think that the perspective and the angle in which I've been seeking to practice certain things has been really helpful to me and my holistic walk with God. So here I am. I'd like to share the same with you. This is a transition course for those who would like to transform, reform their dress. Probably appreciate some step-by-step guidance. I wanted to bring a well-rounded approach that speaks to misconceptions or struggles that you face internally and externally every day in this journey of reforming your dress and just lifestyle reformations in general. Issues of practicality and execution, and all these other challenges and adventures that come with the journey. So season one is called Mindset and Motive, where we discuss exactly that, mindset and motive. It's important that we approach these things with the right mindset and the right motive, especially as Christians, because otherwise, if not approached in the right mindset and motive, it can easily become deeds that fuel a righteousness that is based on works, rather than being the fruit of our relationship with God and our love for God. The first five episodes talk about what modesty is not. And then the next few episodes will be looking into some basic principles of our biblical identity as women. That is one main demographic of the target audience that I'm talking to here, because I'm a woman, so I mean, I can really, that's where we are right now. And that's who I'm talking to right now, because that's what I am. The decisions that we make and how we present ourselves overall comes from the way that we perceive ourselves or how we desire to be perceived. So looking at our identity in God is important, because if we do not see ourselves the way that God sees us, how can we then express that understanding of who we are in God if we don't understand? And that's what dress does. You're expressing how you see yourself or how you desire to be seen. So we must learn how to see ourselves through God's eyes. So in this series, I'm not really doing any sermonizing per se. The purpose of this series is not to convince people of one thing or another. It's not to convince people that dress reform is important and modesty is important. There are plenty of videos out there, plenty of content that one can search to gain those convictions if they so choose. This series is, I suppose, the next step, the how. And for season one, it's kind of just making sure that we're all on the same page in terms of our why, which will also lean a lot into our how and will become a reference point moving forward. I'm really talking to people who are so devoted to bearing witness of Christ's character in every expression of their being that after analyzing their own lives and seeing where they can bear a better witness, that it just so happens that dress is one of those areas that they'd like to improve on. So that's who I'm talking to. Okay. Well, I'm excited for this journey that we're gonna be on together. I will be posting every first Sunday of each month at 5 a.m. Central Standard Time, which is 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. This month is an exception because things happened. I am doing full-time missionary work here, so it wouldn't be realistic for me to post more frequently. But I think once a month is also good for other reasons. I prayed about it, and once a month was something that the Holy Spirit and I are settled upon. So yeah, let's begin. It's not round. It's compromised.